Hi, we were measuring the vacuum on a few two-stage vac motors here. We made a little manifold with an inches of mercury measuring vacuum gauge and a 3/16 aperture. The Domel motor, Domel two-stage, through a 3/16 aperture gave us 5.9 inches of lift. At full occlusion, it gave us 6.3 inches of lift.